Leave the Reaver from Dippy Dyes, and I'm taking some fabric out of a pressure cooker that I am testing for discharge with that dyes and Formosul. Pressure's down to zero, the wobbler's not wobbling. And, bite me, there we go. And I can never wait to test my, see what my results are, so here we go. Gloves are very good for this. Excuse me. And okay. Oh, wow. I've got black, rust, brown that's light, green, navy, and blue on a piece of black commercially dyed fabric. And these will look better once they're washed out. And then I have the same range of colors on a piece of fabric that I dyed. And then I have just black on, that's the back side. It's a little sticky. I laid it on really thick. So these guys have to, you can see there's some nice halos around the thickened dye. Oh, that's a really good one. So these have to air for a little while so that the dyes oxidize and then they can be washed out. And I'll show you what they look like, at least with a still, when that happens. Thanks.